girls' education in Malawi. So come rain, shine, or wind, we're doing it.